Do you want to set up your own VPN server to connect securely anytime, anywhere? In this video, I'll guide you step by step on how to install and configure a WireGuard VPN server on a Windows VPS in a clear and practical way. First, prepare a note file like the one I'm using here to record all the important parameters during the setup process. I've included a sample file in the description below for you to download. Next, go to this website to get your public IP address. Then, copy that IP address and paste it into the note file we prepared earlier. Next, go to the official WireGuard website right here. Then, click on Download Windows Installer to download the WireGuard installer for Windows. Once the download is complete, open the file and install it, just like any other software. Next, we'll create the configuration for WireGuard VPN. This is an important step to set up the connection details between your server and your devices. In the WireGuard application, click the arrow next to Add Tunnel and select Add Empty Tunnel. Enter a name for the new configuration. This will be the configuration for the server. Copy its public key and save it into the note file. Similarly, create another configuration for the client. This will be the configuration used for the client machine. Alright, now we have the public key of both the server and the client. Now let's edit the server configuration. We'll add this content to the server configuration file. And remember to replace the public key with your client's key. In addition, I've included an explanation for each line of this configuration in the video description, so you can easily understand and customize it to your needs. Similarly, we'll also edit the configuration file for the client. In this step, we'll replace the public key and the IP address of the server with the information you saved earlier. We've now completed the configuration for both the server and the client. Next, let's export the configuration. Extract the file you just downloaded. Delete the server configuration file and keep the client file. This client file will be used to import on client devices. We'll also delete the client configuration in the application, keeping only the server configuration. Now, let's activate the WireGuard server. If everything is configured correctly, the WireGuard server status will turn green, indicating that your VPN server is ready to run. Next, we'll configure network sharing so that client devices can connect and access resources through the VPN. Here, select the Sharing tab. Then check the box. Allow other network users to connect through this computer's internet connection. When the icon shows the shared status, it means the configuration is successful. Now we have finished configuring the server. However, note that by default, WireGuard VPN uses port 51820, which is usually open. But some VPS providers may have an additional firewall layer, so you need to make sure this port is open in your VPS firewall settings or in your provider's control panel. On the client machine, download and install WireGuard just like you did on the server. And use the client configuration file that we exported from the server. Now, open the WireGuard application on the client machine. Next, import the client configuration file we prepared earlier. Then, click Activate to enable the VPN connection. If everything is configured correctly, the connection status will change to active, and you can start using the VPN. You can also verify your VPN connection by visiting the What Is My IP website to check if your IP address has changed. So we've completed setting up the WireGuard VPN server on a Windows VPS. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to support me. Thank you for watching.